So the DGP Goa made this initiative of organizing yoga camps for the police personnel at their work stations, wherein they don't have to go to any centralized location for taking these yoga classes, but the yoga teachers will be reaching to the police stations itself. So as such, SWAN, which is Swami Niranjan Foundation for Yoga and Ayurveda, they have been very kind and they have taken the initiative on basically the DG was very keen on having it, and SWAN is organizing it at all the police stations. So from 6th of May, we started these yoga camps in police stations. So far we have done it in Anjuna, Mapsa and Kalangut police stations, and around 5 classes have been organized, and subsequently we are taking it forward to Porvorim, to some of the police outposts, as well as the remaining police stations shall also be covered. So the initial idea is to continue these yoga classes on a regular basis for 2 months, and we will see if it can be carried forward for another 1 month.
आमच्या सुपिरियरांनी एक हांगा योगा क्लासीसाचे हे केल्ले आसा, ऑर्गनायज केल्ले आसा, ते स्वयं रिट्रीट इंस्टिट्यूशन म्हण आसना. सो थंयचे ते टिचर्स आसात, तांचे ते शिकोवपी आसात, ते हांगा येतात आनी आमकां योगाचे लेसन दितात, तरतरेचे योगाचे आसना दाखयतात. सो हे आतां हांगाच न्ही, म्हापसा पुलीस स्टेशनारच न्ही जाल्यार नॉर्थ डिस्ट्रिक्टांत चडांत चड पुलीस स्टेशनाचेर हे विकायक दोन ना जाता.
हमारे स्मार्ट का उद्देश्य है कि हम पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट को सबसे पहले डेवलप करें, उसके बाद अनेकों सरकारी जो संस्थाएं हैं उनको हम डेवलप करें योग के मार्ग में, और उनको आध्यात्मिक और यौगिक एनर्जी प्रदान करें, उनको उनकी जीवन शैली यौगिक बनाए, ये मेरा उद्देश्य है.
अभी ठीक है, अभी क्लास कितने हुए?
और क्लास में हम ऐसे ही चीज़ बताते हैं, हम लोग ऐसे ही आसन कराते हैं जो उनके शरीर और माइंड दोनों के लिए ज़रूरत है.